Hi there, this is DJ Freshcuts, coming to you live from the internet. In this first episode of the Portablist Minute, I'll be reviewing the latest portable fader on the block, the Magneto. The Magneto is a portable magnetic fader handmade in Barcelona. The Magneto is available in a left or right cut configuration. The Magneto is a passive fader, so you won't have to charge it. Being magnetic means that there is no maintenance needed. There are two inputs, one for your turntable, one for your beats, and one output for your speaker. Its contactless design gives it a super light feel. It's tuned to have a super sharp cut. Pros: solid and maintenance-free design, super light fader and sharp cut, no power needed to operate, and a very good value for 69 euros. Cons: the fader cap is a bit too small for my taste, but can be easily replaced with your favorite one. The packaging is really artisanal and could be improved, but for the price it doesn't really matter. You have to choose between left or right cut. I'd rather have a switch or cut on both sides. All in all, I'm very happy with the Magneto. At this price range, I think you can't get anything sharper and lighter and with no maintenance. All right, that's it for the first episode of the Portablist Minute. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe. Peace.